Subtracting decimals. In order to subtract decimal numbers, we need to first rewrite it vertically, keeping the decimals aligned. You can write a zero here to help you subtract a little easier. And then once you write it vertically, all you have to do is subtract like any normal subtraction problem. And that completes our problem.